Combat Zone Wrestling returns to the Flyer Skate Zone in Voorhees, New Jersey on Saturday, September the 12th at 8 p.m. to present Down With The Sickness live on StreamCZW.com. In the main event, it's Speedball Mike Bailey facing off against AR Fox in the Chris Cash Memorial Ladder Match. Also featuring the Amazing Gulaks taking on Nick Gage and Biff Busick. For tickets and complete information, please visit CZWrestling.com. Combat Zone Wrestling. It's like nothing else.
He has his fans here. Eye-to-eye. Have you ever seen anybody get in Zandig's face like that?
I've never seen no one get in Zandig's face like that, Eric.
Have you ever seen anybody?
But wait a minute, Eric. One thing that's a fact is that John Zandig's not afraid of New Jack.
I'm going to ask you. Hold it. I'm going to ask you to do me a favor. Sit right there and let me get some shit on my mind before we beat the fuck out of house.
Are we going to be here all night for this, John? He's got a lot to say, this guy.
Me and you gonna beat the fuck out of each other a little bit later. I don't know what the fuck you got to talk about now, but it better be something they wanna hear. I'm asking you to do me a favor. Take a seat right there on that turnbuckle and let me take a mental shit and get this shit off my mind, if you will. Does anybody wanna hear what he's got to say or what? Thank you.
He just say thank you?
You see, 2 weeks ago, I was sitting in Tampa, Florida, and a condo I just bought, they called me $380,000, and then I bought it, and I'm broke as a motherfucker. And somebody called me my whip guy, Randall from Tennessee, he said, Jack, it's these two brothers, they ain't really brothers, but they say they're brothers, and they make this song in WWE, and they ain't talking like you. And they talk about how New Jack can shit, how New Jack can this, and how New Jack can that. And I sit there and I listen to the hook, and it said, New Jack trying to steal our shit.
Uh-oh.
Now, for the two fans out here, give me a minute.
He's naming names, John.
Let me finish. Well, bitch, understand something. I went down on Lehigh and bought some bullshit cocaine, and I started, and the shit wasn't good, and I went and shot the motherfucker for telling me some bullshit.
He shot him, Eric.
I heard.
They wouldn't come with me while I turn, so I shot them.
Not a guy you want to mess around with.
That's a shoot. All of a sudden, the Dutchies want to hide behind Vince McMahon, and they think that I can't get to their ass. Well, you know what? I'm a real nigga. I'm on the street, baby. If you take out a roll of toilet paper and roll that motherfucker to the run to the motherfucking school, that's my criminal record.
He's not bashful, is he, John?
I got a record of my motherfucking own, so understand something. I am not the nigga to be fucked with. And then you come dumb nigga's house and I'm killing somebody's fucking kids. Because I am not the one that made fucking.
Remember, he brought him in as his sixth guy to the cage of death.
That's right, Eric, but it backfired on him. New Jack turned on John Zandig.
New Jack in very familiar territory. That is the floor of Viking Hall. And look at Zandig taking the jacket off. Just getting warmed up, John.
Uh-oh. Zandig signaling over there for something, Eric. I'm not quite sure what it is. Picking up New Jack now. Pushing him over that guardrail.
John, a battle of two generations. What happened 10 years ago against what's going on now. And again, I've said it before, when you're wrestling Zandig, you can put up 500 pounds in the gym, run 20 miles a day, and watch hours of tape. But when it comes to wrestling, John Zandig, it's all about heart, John, and how much pain and punishment you can take as well as dish out.
John Zandig just busted that steel chair over the head of New Jack, and he's continuing to work on him over there on the side, Eric. This is a street fight. This match can end up anywhere.
The CZW World Heavyweight Championship not on the line. It's not about the world title. Wait a minute.
Who's that?